Wow.
Hi. This is Moses.
Hello. Hi.
So today we're taking you up one of the most iconic climbs in Belgium, the Muur van Geraardsbergen.
Looking for it.
Is anyone else?
No. No.
Okay.
Fabrice. I thought you will go to Liège.
It was yesterday.
Oh, you went?
Yes.
Wow.
Today is my recovery run.
Recovery. How was it?
It was really nice.
Yeah.
We were lucky that it was not raining.
But it's a lot of short but very steep.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
Cycling?
Yeah, I like cycling. But right now I feel unfit. And do you cycle a lot?
I cycle with these guys most of the year, but
yeah.
I'm just back from summer holidays.
Ah.
How much do you cycle?
When I'm really regular, like about between 400-500 km a week.
Oh yeah.
But right now I am not regular at all. Like last weekend I cycled with them after not cycling for just over a month, and that was a lot of not cycling for me. Ah, there you are. Are we lost?
No, we're right.
Okay. I see the lock is not here.
No, it's the quick release here is loose, and I don't know why.
Yeah.
I don't know why, because it wouldn't tie.
I hold the bike for you.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Sorry, sorry.
No damage done. I have.
See you guys. Thanks. See you. How can we cross to the other side?
C'est pas, normalement elle va arrêter, je pense.
Ah.
Mais rapide, genre.